Hi, this is Ray from soyanchinchao.com and welcome back to another episode of Ichimi where we bring you the latest tech news that mattered today in case you missed it. Maxis has announced Gohan Ogut as their new CEO and the appointment will be taking effect on the 1st of May 2019. Gohan is the current COO at Maxis and he will be replacing Robert Nason, who is the current interim CEO. During a media gathering on Monday, Gohan had shared that Maxis aims to be the leading convergence services company in Malaysia. He added that Maxis will leverage on the strength of their 4G network and they plan to offer fiber to everyone in Malaysia. And when it comes to convergence, the telco will be focusing on services which includes entertainment, enterprise and also security. Are you a fan of Vivo's latest V15 Pro that comes with a 32 megapixel pop-up selfie camera? If you are, the device will be coming in Malaysia really soon. Vivo Malaysia has been sending out invites for the local launch, which will be taking place on the 26th of February 2019. For Malaysia, we will be getting the V15 and the V15 Pro. So the devices will be launched with Dato' Sri Siti Nurhaliza and Jana Nick as their brand ambassadors. As mentioned in the previous episodes, these devices will be available for pre-order starting from the 26th of February 2019. So if you're interested in these devices, you better mark your calendar. Huawei will be announcing their latest P30 series a month after MWC 2019. This will be their latest flagship smartphone that promises to offer impressive photography experience with Leica co-developed cameras. And from the official teaser video, it hints that the new smartphone can capture greater details with improved telephoto capabilities. The P30 series will be announced in Paris and the event will be taking place on the 26th, 2019, so stay tuned for more updates. Samsung recently dropped a teaser image on Twitter indicating that the M30 will be arriving in India on the 27th of February 2019. And from the teaser image, we learned that the Galaxy M30 will feature an Infinity U display. It also sports a 6.4 inch Full HD Plus Super AMOLED display. The official teaser image also confirms the existence of a triple camera setup. It also has a regular fingerprint scanner at the back. Samsung has not dropped any pricing details of this device just yet, but rumour has it that this M30 will have a starting price of 15,000 Indian rupees, which is around 857 ringgit. Could this be the most affordable triple camera smartphone? If you tuned in to soyachinchao.com a few days ago, we mentioned that tempered glass and screen protectors will not work on the Samsung Galaxy S10 and S10 Plus. This is due to its new ultrasonic in-display fingerprint scanner. But it seems like there's hope after all. An accessory maker called White Stone Dome Glass is said to have the only tempered glass solution for the Galaxy S10 ultrasonic in-display fingerprint scanner. With Dome Glass, it uses a liquid optically clear adhesive which claims to provide full coverage while offering the highest touch sensitivity to all areas including the curved edges. And for the price, well, if you hear what I've said just now, it won't be cheap. Before the product page was pulled down, the 2-pack costs around $59.99, which is around 244 ringgit. If you want to learn more of what I've said just now, the links are in the description. And what do you think of Ichimi? We would like to hear from you too, so leave a comment down below. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and also hit the notification bell icon so that you'll be informed whenever we post a new video. So do check out our latest video here. And also last episode of Ichimi here. Okay, I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.